Hey everyone, welcome to another IGTV video. Now that we're heading into fall and winter weather, it's known as peel season in the aesthetics industry. I've been working with a lot of clients, starting to do deeper chemical peels that we can't always do during the summertime because we are more exposed to the sun. A lot of people are traveling, and also the sun is just more intense. It's a lot hotter during the summer weather. So now that we're moving into colder weather, the sun is not as strong, and we're also exposed to it less often. So it's a great time to do a deeper chemical peel or exfoliating treatment, or even think about adding different exfoliating booster products to enhance the exfoliation you're already doing at home. So I wanted to share a few of my favorite Biologique Recherche products with you that you can think about adding into your regimen this fall and winter. So the first product I'm going to share with you guys is the Biologique Recherche Lotion MC110. This is an exfoliating booster to your lotion P50. So it's going to help enhance the exfoliation you're already doing with your P50 at home, which is a great daily, year-round exfoliator. So I love to add this in during the fall and winter weather to help enhance the exfoliation that you're already doing, give you a little bit of a deeper treatment, and really jumpstart the skin as we change seasons. This can be used as a 2-week treatment course every single day after your P50 to give your skin a nice deep exfoliating treatment at home, and then you can maintain and keep the results going by using it about 2 to 3 days a week, depending on your skin and what you're looking to achieve. So this will exfoliate the skin, it will help plump the skin, it also helps brighten the skin. So not only is it great if you're concerned with fine lines and wrinkles and you want to plump and smooth them out, it's great for any textural issues, congested skin, breakouts, and even those struggling with hyperpigmentation. Any type of exfoliation is going to help with hypopigmentation because it will slough off some of the pigment that's coming to the surface. So this is a wonderful product for that, and it's gentle. So it's not going to cause a lot of skin sensitivity or any reactions on the skin. It's just going to work with your P50 and enhance what you're already doing. So I love this as a booster. If you haven't already, I have a video on my IGTV featuring Lotion MC110, all about it and how to apply it. So go check that out if you want a more in-depth look on the Lotion MC110. But I highly recommend this, especially for the fall and winter weather. And the next product I'm gonna share with you guys is Serum 3R from Biologique Recherche. 3R stands for regenerating, renewing, and repairing the skin. This is a wonderful booster serum that you can add in, especially during the fall and winter, to enhance what you're already doing. It works great for anyone that's concerned with aging, or if you have more mature skin. It's wonderful for dull, lackluster skin, if you really want to brighten and revitalize, and also great for hyperpigmentation as well. The star ingredient in here is going to be the lactobionic acid, which is a polyhydroxy acid. It has a larger molecular structure than your typical AHA, so it doesn't penetrate as deep or aggressively. It's a very nice, gentle exfoliator for all skin types, especially sensitive skin that doesn't want anything too harsh. The good thing about lactobionic acid is not only does it give you some exfoliation, it acts as an antioxidant and a skin brightener. It pulls in water to your skin. It helps thicken the skin as well. So it's really great for a variety of different skin concerns. This is wonderful, especially too, if you want something that's more gentle than your typical retinol or retinoid exfoliating product. So if you want something that's more user-friendly that you can use daily with no irritation or side effects, Serum 3R is incredible. This is a targeted serum, so you're going to use it after your P50 and your quintessential serums and before your moisturizer. Again, this can be used daily. I usually recommend using it at nighttime because it is enhancing your exfoliation but it is suitable for daytime use because of the antioxidant protection you're getting. You'll get protection from free radicals from the environment and also free radicals that our skin accumulates from UV rays. So this has a variety of different treatment uses and is a wonderful addition to your skincare routine, especially during the fall and winter. And the last product I'm going to share with you today is the Cream au Acide des Fruits from Biologique Recherche. This is an incredible product for fall and winter. It's like a gentle cream peel in a jar. It contains alpha hydroxy acids, beta hydroxy acids, skin brightening, and hydrating extracts. So it's very lightweight, hydrating, brightening, and exfoliating for the skin. This is great for dull, devitalized, lackluster skin, thick, rough, textured skin, acne-prone and congested skin, and also if you struggle with various types of hyperpigmentation, including post-inflammatory hyperpigmentation, melasma, or sun damage. So it has a variety of different treatment uses at home, depending on the condition of your skin and the goals that you have. Typically, how it's recommended to use is for a 30-day treatment course. So you would apply this every single night for 30 days to give yourself an intense exfoliating and brightening treatment at night. And after the 30 days, how you'll use it really depends on your skin instant. So you can either take a break for 30 days and incorporate it again as a 30-day treatment course if your skin needs it, or if you feel like your skin needs it on a regular basis, then you can decrease the frequency that you're using it after those 30 days to maybe 2 or 3 nights a week to continue using the product and continue working towards your goal. But that again really depends on your skin instant. So you definitely want to work with someone directly to create a customized program for you at home. But I highly recommend the Cream au Acide des Fruits for a really nice, deep, exfoliating and brightening treatment cream, especially during the fall and winter. So if you haven't given this a try, definitely give it a try this winter season. So those are 3 of my favorite exfoliating booster products from Biologique Recherche that you can incorporate during the fall and winter seasons. If you have any questions about Lotion MC110, Serum 3R, or Cream au Acide des Fruits, please feel free to leave your questions in the comment section below here. I'd also love to hear which one is your favorite if you've tried any of them. I know my personal favorite has always been Lotion MC110, but I'd love to hear from you guys, so leave me a comment below. If you'd like to order any of the products and you need help choosing, you're welcome to email me at any time, or you can use our new Skin Concierge text line. The number is in my bio and also on my website. You're also welcome to set up an email, phone, or virtual consultation with me if you need help choosing the right product or help with your regimen overall as we change seasons. You can just click consultation on shopskinbyask.com and I'll be more than happy to help you. And just a reminder, Biologique Recherche products are not available to add to cart directly online. So please just send us an email or use our Skin Concierge text line and we'll be more than happy to help you and ship the products directly to you. So I hope you guys enjoyed this. I'm signing off. Stay tuned for more IGTV videos coming up. I'd love to hear from you guys on what you'd like to see, so feel free to leave me a comment with different products or topics you'd like me to talk about, and I'll be sure to create some content for you guys. All right, I hope you're all doing well, and I'll talk to you guys again soon.